unfortunately have seen in recent years the prevalence of heroin, opioid abuse, addiction, crimes associated with it. As we have been successful in trying to deal with prescription medications, the more success we're having there, the unintended consequence, of course, is the prevalence of heroin and the various opioids that are out there that people are trying to get their hands on. So much so that we've decided to do something about it. We put together a Senate Joint Task Force on heroin and opioid addiction, and as a result came out with a series of recommendations to deal with prevention, treatment, and enforcement. And just this week, I'm pleased to say that we have passed a package of bills, 23 separate pieces of legislation to deal with this problem. And we're asking everybody to step up. If you're a parent, pay attention to what your kids are doing. If you're a teenager, or if you otherwise have problems with this, I know that nobody wants to be an addict. Look for help. And what we're trying to do is increase the help that's available, increase the awareness, so parents and others in places of responsibility know what to look for. And then, of course, if all else fails, give law enforcement the tools they need to keep this off the street.